Hello learners, welcome to Instant Learner Family. If you are not a part of Instant Learner Family, then it is request to you to subscribe the channel and be the part of Instant Learner Family. And also press the bell notification so that you will get notifications of latest updates. So let's start our today's topic. Our today's topic is about Kamyab Jawan Pakistan program. So we will discuss about this program and also we will see how to apply for this. And it is good news that three banks win the bid for distributing loans under Kamyab Pakistan program. So let's start. The Federal Finance Ministry has chosen three leading commercial banks for the distribution of soft loan under landmark Kamyab Pakistan program. The first bank is National Bank of Pakistan, second one is Habib Bank Limited, and third one is Bank of Punjab. That bank will be responsible for distributing soft loans under the KPP that involves providing Rs 1.4 trillion worth of loans to 3.7 million families all over the country. According to the details, the ministry received a total of 5 bids, 4 from Commercial Bank and 1 from Motegi Liquid Company in bidding process of KPP. The bids from Askari Bank Pakistan and Motegi Refinance Company were rejected because of the former submitted bidding documents unsealed. While the latter offered to provide per month amount less than the benchmark set by the ministry. The ministry has initiated soft 100% of the total amount of Rs 30 billion as guarantee but later cut it to 50%. This is the amount that is winning banks are required to distribute among the KPP applicants from November to July in financial year 2021-22. Of the total guarantee, National Bank of Pakistan has committed to submit Rs 9 billion as a guarantee, while HBL and Bank of Pakistan has committed to submit 3 billion each. Once they submitted the guarantee amount, these banks will start distributing soft loan worth Rs 30 billion among KPP applicants. Of the total amount is required to be distributed among the applicants during November and January in financial year 2021 and 2022. National Bank of Punjab will distribute Rs 18 billion while HBL and Bank of Punjab will distribute 6 billion each. In case of default, the ministry and the respective commercial bank will share the cost on the ratio of 50-50. The bank initially wanted to cost bearing ratio of 51-49 with the large chunk to be borne by the ministry. However, the ministry rejected the proposal. So that's all. And the question is how to apply for this program. So I have provided a link in the description. So you just have to click on this link and you will get the registration form for this program. So for further details, I am requesting again to you to subscribe the channel and press the bell notification so that you will get notifications of latest updates. Thank you guys. We'll see you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.